Hey, look in our heads, look in our eyes. Tell me what you see, tell me what you find. Do you see the cold days? Do you see the hard times? The clock has been ticking, I think it's our time. Yeah, look in our heads, look in our eyes. Tell me what you see, tell me what you find. Do you see the cold days? Do you see the hard times? The clock has been ticking, I think it's our time.
Upset, I'm feeling down. No matter the cost, we gon' make it out. When you by my side, you turn a frown around. I don't wanna waste no time right now. Time just be clicking, we'll figure it out. If you run the block and return, I'll run a mile. Said that I was done, but my mind is in denial. It won't let me give up, but the pain lasts a while.
Yeah, I tried to play the Resident Evil Village, but I'm too scared to play it. What do you mean? I mean, I'm too scared. I can't even play the Resident Evil because I'm too scared to play it. What do you mean? What do you? You saw that big lady called, what's her name? Lady Demetrius. You mean the big lady chick with the big ass? Yeah. Yeah, why? I'm scared of her, man. She's trying to chase me and shit. She's trying to chase me. Well, that's Lady Demetrius for you. She's crazy. Resident Evil Netflix trailer is out. I didn't really know that shit was out. I saw when Tyrone Magnus reacted to it, and I said, you know what? I'm reacting to it as well. So, Resident Evil trailer is out. It's about damn time. So, let's react to this shit. You ready? Yeah.
They said the world would end in 2036. But they were wrong.
Damn.
The world ended a long time ago.
Umbrella, a company besieged by scandal, is now trying to reinvent itself.
The old Umbrella made mistakes. The things we're working on today, they're gonna change the world. Where is
Yo, what the?
We have a problem. The drug contains the T-virus. The T-virus can make monsters.
Resident Evil dogs.
Will die.
Everyone keep your mouth shut.
Yo, what? Liquor's back.
Fuck it.
Oh shit. Texas Chainsaw reference.
Do not resist.
That bitch is complicated.
Ow! Yo, it looks good, y'all. It looks good. It looks very good. It looks very good. What do you think? It looks good, man. It looks good. It looks spooky as fuck. But it looks good. The Resident Evil I saw with Mila Jovovich in it, I only like one, two, and three. But the 5, 6, and 7 is dog shit. I cannot stand them. Wait, I didn't see that movie. You didn't? We'll only watch 1, 2, and 3. They're both good. If you want to watch 5, 6, and 7, that's up to you. I'll give it a try. But the Raccoon City of Resident Evil is good. The Raccoon City, it's like a lot of video game references. You see, Licker and Resident Evil dog is in this trailer. So, yo, this look good, man. I'm there for this shit. As a Resident Evil fan, I'm there. Please don't put Lady Demetrius in this shit. What do you mean? I mean, seriously, do not put Lady Demetrius in this trailer. I'm scared of her. I'm trying to beat her. I'm trying to kill her like 24/7, but she's still chasing me like she's in Mortar and Seed. I'm scared of her. The fuck you mean you're scared of her? You're a ninja too. but with this much power like that, I tried to restrain gun her, but he didn't work, so I get the fuck out. That's the only thing you part of the game. You did get the fuck out when Lady Demetrius is trying to chase you and shit. That's the only thing a part of the game. You didn't do nothing. I got chased by Lady Demetrius as well. And what do you do to her? Have sex with her? What? Hell no. What the fuck do you mean? I mean, if she wants to, but shit. If she wants to, but I mean, anyway. No, I didn't have sex with her. But what the fuck do you mean I had sex with her? It was, anyway. This Resident Evil right there is a day one for me. I'm there, y'all. Don't show me Lady Demetrius. I'm scared of her. I'm there, y'all. Shit. Be there. Be there for the shit. You ready to watch this when it comes out? I'm there. Resident Evil, I'm there. I need to finish the game. I need to hurry up and finish this game. Before I shit my pants again.